Michael Pedersen, Senior Manager, Automation Development, Becton Dickinson. BD is a medical technology company with approximately 65,000 employees, around $16 billion in revenue, and we're located in over 100 countries around the world. So automation has become critical to our businesses. We have several processes automated that are helping us out in various areas such as supply chain, HR, and R&D. Some examples that we have are we use bots to create rush orders, or we've automated routine tasks and sustaining engineering, and we're even assisting with closing month-end activities. We started our automation journey about 3 years ago. We have approximately 220 automated processes or bots, and they're all managed by our internal BD COE. We're currently piloting several foreign language invoices with IQBot, and we're going to continue to do so with a new 6.5 release coming soon. We often meet and sometimes exceed the expectations of our customers with the results we can provide from automation requests. We have integrated with almost every key business or function at BD. With leadership buy-in, we will only be growing a portfolio of automated processes and tools. RPA goes hand in hand with AI and data. We're already working on integrating the three together. Automation Anywhere will be key to assisting us with the digital transformation we are trying to achieve. Automation Anywhere offers us the ability to scale by using version 11 workload management with an Azure Elastic Cloud architecture. The security provided by the bot runner pools, credential lockers, and credential manager from the control room are essential keys to our success.